Yo, what's up, bro? Get off your ass, man. Do something with your time, man. What are you gonna leave behind here when you're gone? Nothing. Nothing at fucking all. Sad.
But you don't care, you just stare at your phone while you're sitting in that chair. No fucks given, having your brain fried. The more you let go, the more you're zombified. But you don't care, you just stare at your phone while you're sitting in that chair. No fucks given, having your brain fried. The more you let go, the more you're zombified.
I'm going there while breaking bricks with my two fists. I'm on my Tupacalist shit, mixed with notorious business. Got the royal guns filled with the hollow tips. I will exit out the barrel through your apparel, giving you a halo quick. So I just look at the grip and this pump that shoot at your back that's making your life respectfully, or shoot at your legs to make your front flip. This Rona has some wicked ways to stay consistent. My inside stays conflicted with persistent conviction. Feeling gifted, but at the same time feeling like I'm drifting. Constantly living in a similar world to Constantine's constricted. And it's hell with these making machines that are malicious. Life getting anything but terrific, but we get more restricted. Food becoming less and less nutritious, less delicious. Straight cancerous, killing every individual nucleus. Life is getting more horrific, just like I depicted. This world is one of the last ones I want to revisit.
But you don't care, you just stare at your phone when you're sitting in that chair. No fucks given, having your brain fried. The more you let go, the more you're zombified. But you don't care, you just stare at your phone when you're sitting in that chair. No fucks given, having your brain fried. The more you let go, the more you're zombified.
Chilling with Bishop, trying to get rid of all these visions. Got demons staring back at me through the television. Father, forgive him, already had 11 exorcisms. Devil still kicking, making us live with these mannerisms. Trying to reduce nature instead of nurture to keep living. Artificial life, trying to make a mirror image in the division. Acting like gods without God's supervision, no permission. Most not thinking, most are sinking. Most are slipping through the cracks of existence. Time keeps ticking, no matter your ambitions. Missions get cemented by aspirations that are hidden. Who do you follow in your tradition? Feeling so hollow in this position, dealing with sorrow in this expedition, seeing the horror in flourishing, freeing myself from the borders of any condition.
But you don't care, you just stare at your phone while you're sitting in that chair. No fucks given, having your brain fried. The more you let go, the more you're zombified. But you don't care, you just stare at your phone while you're sitting in that chair. No fucks given, having your brain fried. The more you let go, the more you're zombified.